Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you a little bit about URL actions. So in this example, we have a list of customers and we just want to show the functionality and how you can access that. So if you are on a dashboard, you go to dashboard and then actions. And what we would usually do is we would add an action and then URL action is go to URL. So we've already created one. In this example, what we want to do is we want to just search the customer on Google. So I just created this template, which is just google.com search question mark and an exclamation equal mark plus the customer name. So when you take that off, and then add that in here, you can just create the link. The other thing is there's different types of run actions. One is when you hover over the name, it will bring you to the person on Google. When you select the name, I find menu still the best. Sometimes you just click by accident in. And the rest we'll just leave as is. Once we hit OK and OK here, we can go to any of the names and click on them. And then you see here a little menu which says Google Customers, which is the name of the URL action that you gave it to. And then once you click that, it'll bring you to Google searching the username. This can be super helpful when you have, for example, Salesforce IDs that bring you to your customer or that bring you to a task. If you want to create an operational dashboard that can be used by frontline staff that look at tasks through your dashboard. So I hope this helps and thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.